Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome back to Project Gotham Racing, where we are going to hopefully finish this whole shebang. This episode. Put it on first. We're going race. This is another endurance race. So, I'll probably do the fast forwarding and everything. After like lap three, so yeah. Later, guys. Hashtag better than y'all. Better than y'all. Oh, geez, that was a lot slider than I thought it'd be. Oh my god. What are these corners? First place might be a little bit ridiculous for this game, or for this race, this game. Anyways, I would like to update you guys real quick on the fact, I think it's the last episode of this, or it was a different video of a different game. I was explaining that I'm going to be doing more things on me and my friend's co-op channel, Good Luck Gamers. And basically, today, we recorded an episode of Gears of War 2. We started playing Gears of War 2. If you would, or if you liked whenever me and him played through Gears of War 1 a while ago on this channel, then you guys should totally check that out. Link in the description below. But if you guys are big fans of my non-racing game series playthroughs that aren't like Prop Hunt or... Well, there'll probably be Prop Hunt and stuff on that channel eventually. But I'm going to start doing my solo non-racing game playthroughs on that channel, just because it's going to be a lot more organized than... You fucking dick. So yeah, that's my... Oh my god, you retard. Looks like I'm even doing... But yeah, that's basically what I'm planning to do. Just start doing that so I don't have to upload so much to this channel, even though I don't really upload much other than racing besides that little bit of Battlefield 3. Oh, jeez. Ah. And, yeah. We're gonna try and get that channel going pretty darn good. Clean section, I just got a... What are you talking about, game? I got a door back there. Not too long ago. Maybe it was long ago, and I just am not paying attention as much as I should. But yeah, you guys should check that out. I mean, even if you don't like those games, you should I think everybody should give every video a try, or every series, but to each their own. But if you guys would like to check that out, the link is in the description below. At the very bottom of the description, under co-op channel, or co-op something. And yeah, that's pretty much all I'm going to talk about that. And I will start the fast-forwarding now.
Oh,
Alrighty, so here we are back on lap 13, where Mr. Porsche Man has not caught up to me in this race at all. Like, the nearest... Lesai. Oh, jeez. I didn't goof that corner pretty bad. But, yeah, the AIs are staying further back than, in the last couple of races. Caught me off guard. And I have almost 2,000 kudos, which means we are going to get the gold medal, which is exciting. And I was making sure to try not to really try to slide or silly stuff like that, so that would slow me down. So I think that's why I'm still 9 seconds ahead of the second place car. So yeah, that's good. I like running over these things too. I don't know why. I've been trying to every single lap. Just to hit one of the ends. Kudos. And all those kudos are from the car sliding itself, not me like hitting the e-brake and trying to slide the car. Sure, I won't stop it if it tries to, if I can control it, then, but you know. Okay, 14 out of 15. This corner is weird. I've kind of gotten it under control, though. Okay, that was not what I was expecting to do there. Jesus. Let's see. Nope, didn't give me clean section that time. Interesting. So this is gonna be a fairly easy one. Which is nice. Ah, balls. But yeah, talking more about the co-op and other non-racing game stuff. Like I said, I will be uploading it to that other channel, Gridlock Gamers. And my friend will also be posting his videos there of his solo playthroughs, because he doesn't really have a channel anymore besides that. So yeah, that's pretty much and we're going to do co-op stuff with both us and other people. Mostly people that we know in real life, though. Ah! I wanted those kudos. Damn it. Think how far back the people in 5th and 6th place are. I think it's 6. 6 places total in this race. 6 cars total, I should say. Balls. Oh, well, I'm not really worried about kudos anymore. I have 2,200, which means I am going to get gold, and I may actually level up or whatever. I might hit 100,000. Don't really know how close I was. I know I was in the 90,000-ishes. I don't really know how close I'm going to get, but yeah. So it's pretty exciting. We're going to finish this level. Only 2 more levels left after this. And I'm actually going to put up an, if you guys do see this, I am going to actually put up an update video saying, like, all the stuff. Oh, I'm going to put all my solo playthroughs and blah, blah, blah on this channel. So, yeah. Gold medal. 83.43 kudos. I may have driven 400 miles. Nice. I did it, and I got a new car. Okay, hot lap. What car did I get? The TVR Tuscan. This car's more balanced, but this one has better acceleration, so I want to hit manual. Let's do 145. Oh, I could do that. I could. I'm going to do that in the next race. The Joker gets so many kudos. Get like 16,000 kudos. Oh my god, yes. Alrighty, let's do this. In the TVR Tuscan, we got a new car. It's fairly fast too, apparently. Yeah, handling does suck pretty bad in this car. But I ain't worried. I bet we can do it. Is this Chicago? It looks like the Chicago track in PGR2. Oh, balls. Oh my god, the acceleration is so fast though. Jesus. Oh, that's a little bit of lag. Go! TVR Tuscan. So my target is 145 per lap. I'm at 42 seconds there. Go! I might use this for the endurance race, the last endurance race too. Oh my god, this car's so fast. I love it. Okay, it stops fairly well. I didn't go barreling straight into a wall, so that's pretty good. Ah. When a frame rate slows down and the whole game slows down, it's hard to judge, like, my braking and stuff, because I'm like, I base it all off of sight, of how fast I look like I'm going and stuff. I'm gonna own this, aren't I? Oh god. I'm gonna do fairly well. I'm gonna get 130 something, I think. Possibly. I may get like right under 145. Nope. 142 roughly. It's not bad. That's why I was trying to get a 145. Or better. Now I actually kind of know the track. I can change my braking zones and crash into the wall, as always. When I think I know what I'm doing, I really don't. I really like this TVR, though. I love the acceleration. The acceleration is so nice. It's got power. There's so many places I could have improved. Well, I can improve from my first lap. Just I don't really need to. You know, it sucks like you still have to go all three laps. I mean, sure, kudos are nice, but yeah, I do have to get more kudos actually now I think about it. So let's do that. This car does like to slide quite a bit, which is nice. I think I'm in like 740. Or so I'm gonna go for about 250. 250 total kudos. Funny enough, the Ferrari, as you saw in the last lap, kind of slides on its own. This car actually kind of needs the e-brake to slide quite a bit. How am I actually in front of my last lap? Must have done goof pretty bad back there somewhere. Ah, don't touch the wall. I didn't touch the wall. I did the last lap. I'm gonna get a better time, I think, than the last lap. Okay, I have 250. Good. Even though I was dicking around a bunch, I'm still ahead of my ghost. And I've reached my my kudos that I wanted. My kudos level. Please don't tap the wall. There we go. Awesome. 141.5. Hashtag not bad. I was exactly 0.3 seconds behind, or ahead. It's pretty awesome. Screw it, let's try and get gold or silver. Okay, that's not gonna get silver. Later, bitch. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe not. So the goal now is 500 kudos. Because I know I'm getting over 700 from just from doing the race correctly. That got a big chunk of it out of the way right there. 400. Again, I'm keeping up with my best lap while dicking around and, like, sliding everywhere. Alright, we're almost there. Only about 45 away. And I shall have a silver medal, which makes me very, very happy, happy, happy. There's 31 out of the way. 34, actually. Just sliding everywhere. Hashtag not bad. I'm still keeping up with my ghost, even though I'm sliding around. And, like, completely not even really trying. Ah. Oh, well. Oh, well. And I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. I might actually get gold on this, because I still have the time bonus left to get. Let's see, 627, then we get like 100, 126 for time bonus, not bad. Close, silver medal's good. I can play for more than 5 hours, a new game mode available, ooh. But anyways, we are actually going to do this race, I'm going to use the TBR, as I said, and we shall do this last, race. Oh, I'm going to use the Joker. Continue. Even though that may screw me out of getting... Well, I can get gold in all these. I know I can. Or like the hot laps or whatever. But I don't know. Let's just go for it. Oh, wow. This is going to be easy for the TVR because it's all straight lines pretty much. And oh, my God. Since when was there a Dodge Viper SRT10 in 2001? Oh my God, you stupid people. Because there's the actual production one came out in 2003. That was the first year of the Viper SRT10. This game was made in 2001. I'm very, very confused at the moment. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Yeah, I'm very confused on how there's a Viper SRT10 in this game. Somebody might correct me on something, but, you know, I'm confused. That's all that matters. Okay, now I said this car was gonna be good. I'm catching up. Viper dude. Good job, Viper dude. Hey, let me look at this. I have the case right next to me. Copyright 2001. This game came out in 2001. Oh wow, Porsche dude's like all sliding around and shit. And he's running into the wall. Maybe not. But I still took the corner better than him and the other TVR. Which he has his roof on, which is interesting. Good job, Tards. Thanks for first place. I'm always confused about that corner because I think it's like the corner to make this, or the sharp corner here. But it's not. In the sharp corner, you don't even need to slow down as much as I did. Oh, other TVR dudes in second. I don't know how that happened. But I ain't complaining. Except for the fact that he's in the same car as me. But the AI is kind of stupid in this game, so I can easily outrun him. Oh, balls. Oh, I actually made that. Holy crap. Oh, he didn't make it. He braked a little bit late, I guess. But yeah, gonna fast forward now. So yeah, I will be back in a bit. Alrighty, so we are back on the 13th lap, as always. And I just tried to look back. But we have been kind of hassled by the Porsche man, sadly. But he is fairly far behind now, about four seconds behind or so. So he's not really an issue anymore. I don't have quite as many kudos as I did the last endurance race. But I'm not really worried about that, because I got the Joker, so I'm going to get a ton anyways. So, yeah. And also, if you guys have not seen the videos or whatever, tell me what game to play after I finish both Midnight Club LA. Oh, jeez. Midnight Club LA and since I finished Dirt. And this game might be finished soon. I don't really know when. But tell me what games you want me to play. Or what game. Or games. Doesn't really matter. Which. Oh, God. Okay, I'm good. Because I don't really know. I have a bunch of games to choose from. I labeled them a lot in the Now What video. And stuff. So I look forward to hearing from you guys. On what you would want to see. And stuff. Ha! Foo. Oh wow, he's like really far behind now. I don't know what happened to him. He's 10 seconds behind now. He was just 4 seconds behind. Must have gotten stuck on something, or I don't know. Ah, there's our Porsche problem taken care of. But yeah, I really do like this car. so glad I unlocked it. So nice. Oh, that's the first time I've hit a wall since like the third lap. Damn it. Oh, he's only 8 seconds behind now. So I got a clean section though. I guess if you don't hit the walls hard enough, they won't, there's two AIs there now. Haha, but they're not gonna catch up to me. 1700 kudos ain't bad. 1709. And that is it! That is the end of that level. Got the gold medal, 15,000 kudos. Damn! Level complete, new level's now available. Thank you very much. I have 118,000. Let's have a little peek at this, see what we're gonna do. 3 laps, 4 laps. Basically just simple, just races. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Project Gotham Racing, and I will see you in the next one. See ya!